the oaks died this year. On every green hill mourners stand and weep for the last of England.
Thank you. Never forget. What kind of a people do they think we
forget. Prayer for everything. We need prayer for everything. We need prayer for everything.
Oh. let's get on to the next thing. Enough.
Thank you.
just sing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Elizabeth II's Boarding Britannia. Flunkies with greasy, ill-fitting wigs hold bunches of freeze-dried flowers. Souvenirs of a thousand royal occasions. Lilibet brandishes her riding whip at the photographers. Fucking carrion crows. The words are drowned by the mournful siren of the departing ship. The cold March wind blows a patter of freezing hail. The siren wails, hurry, hurry, hurry. The Earl Marshal of England wheels on his charger, glowering under frosted eyebrows. Threadbare dukes and duchesses lugging mangy cabin trunks with fading stickers. Thomas Cook and P&O, Cape Town, Sydney, Hong Kong and Singapore struggle up the gangplank. Lilibet stumbles and her crown rolls into a thicket of barbed wire. A jet screams overhead. A rocket flashes like lightning through the cold black clouds and explodes in the iron grey waves with a dull thud. Northumberland and Leicester, Dorset and Essex, all down, ma'am. A horse bolts and tramples a lady in waiting. Lilibet, eyes blazing, whips the stragglers, kicks the unwilling corgis into the dock. Left, right, barks the Earl Marshal. The ship sails over the horizon with its geriatric cast, hell-bent for a rendezvous with her assets in Laguna, far in the jammy west, where the imperial sun has not yet set, leaving the rotting shires to rot. After they've gone, in the deathly silence, a 12-year-old dances on the quay, throwing a last stone for England and St. George. He returns home late. Where you fucking been, Johnny? No one got killed in that film, Mum. It's a con. Can't wait to grow up and get into Star Wars.
Despairing dragons prowl through the dark, walking forwards and backwards, touching the shadows on these hard walls. Imprisoned memories. Fuck it. They scatter like rats in the echo. Dead souls ratter-patter-patter into silence. Better to leave no traces. Ashes drift in the back of the skull. A goblin pots the black velvets with a slant-eyed chuckle. Panic! I spin round as he vanishes into the shadows. Hint of predatory cat's eyes. I toss in the unwashed sheets, sleeping off the slight memory of the night. The dust settles thick, so by five, when I stagger to the freezing bathroom, I leave footprints for others to excavate. They say the Ice Age is coming. The weather's changed, as the dole is cut to the rate of inaction. A thin, yellow pus drains through the institutions, mutating malevolent bureaucracies, large as dinosaurs, which prowl the pavements of our meagressed neighbourhoods. Citizens watch children devoured in their prams. Tomorrow the dinosaurs move on. No one ever saw them. Invisible as the atom. In the plutonium silence of an English suburb, power and secrecy dwell in the same house. Ancestral gods flee the hearth. Strange forces are moving in. Drunken derelicts jitterbug through the traffic. Smack dealers push dirty children in prams, which barely conceal the junk. Round the corner, Margaret Thatcher's dream children, rich on
Sandreel star, one, Tuesday, Derek Jarman, the Dead Sea, recorded at 7.5 dB, 24 frames a second,
what
on Super 8 colour.
What films are left to film
Chris
in a world of nuclear
by
secrets.
Fire outside the building,
the acid and radioactive
water.
Rain falls as I watch, and the children's children mutate in the debris of hope into multicoloured fungi. Today, Mildenhall Air Base expects the first of, was it 2 million visitors, come to gaze at the technology of the Holocaust. How many of them will live to experience it? Meanwhile, the HV4 virus, hatched in some malign test tube in the Bible-thumping West, heralds a second coming. Here is your future present, where the bomb has dropped in the child's arm. As the century draws to its close, its politics resemble a disco at 4 a.m, where drunken ideologues shout at each other over the roaring decibels of a deserted dance floor, making rival plans for a world that has already departed.
Well, how'd you get on?
There only
the, hell of a great big
the fears of the nuclear family, powered
visible
by the nuclear
50
breather.
Miles away.
In my mind, the bomb has already dropped. The whole world was mortgaged by the gamblers in the city. I'm not to go again there. This terrible vacuum covered paper-thin
relations.
Secrets bred secrets. The TV replaced the hearth. In the shattered dreams, children chased the dragon, sainted those who died young. While behind barbed wire, desperate men invented new diseases to restore public order. The devoutly wished-for millennium of Christianism was at hand, with no hope of resurrection. You, my audience, are already dead.
Terrorist being executed on roof of building. Terrorists escorting Spencer towards firing squad position.
I said, madam, mind your own bloody business. Well, I'll tell you how. My dad works in the firm where they make this stuff. He's not the managing director. He's the night watchman. And every night he sweeps up. He sweeps a few of them boxes outside the back door. I go round the van and pick it up. And that's how it's all done. It's all done by numbers because not making number one. It's a loosey bracelet. It is hand engraved from top to bottom. And watch this. It's most important. We're in two ways, front or back. In a box it costs a fiver. I won't charge you fighting. And what's what I do? Here's the only one I make you pay for. It's a diamond cut cobra. It's a fresh piece. It goes a mini dress sauce if you're weary. Costs £7. Say it costs nothing. But on the top, as an incentive to make you buy it. You've all seen it before. A Prince of Wales chain. Never goes out of date. Never goes out of fashion free. You get about £15. You do it no help to do. Give me £1. Here's the right away. Lady over there. Gentleman over there. The lady over there. And if you can pass that night for £1.
The German propaganda ministry was quick to hand the full destruction of this
Ooh. Fifth Avenue, see the sights. I'll be your Broadway boy if you are my Broadway toy. America, so many lights. Broadway boy, Broadway girl, I'll be your Broadway toy. Come to America, see the sights. Come to America, I'll be your toy. End of sequence. And Derek says lunch.